My name is Susie Jones, and I'm a nurse and a clinic coordinator at the Kaiser Permanente Center for Health Research in Portland. I think what I like most about my job in clinical research is the diversity of the type of subjects that we get to cover. So you'll get used to doing one study, I'll learn about a certain disease process or a certain part of the body, and then that study wraps up and a new trial comes along that gives me an opportunity to learn something new. So you never get tired in clinical research. A research team member, their job might really vary depending upon what the research study is and what question they're trying to answer. One member might be weighing babies, and then the next day they might be measuring blood pressures, drawing blood, and they usually do some sort of recruitment, so calling people on the phone, trying to get them to sign up for a research study, presenting them with that information. So it really depends on what the research study is, but that's why it's such an exciting, varied field. If you're the kind of person that likes to do things right the first time, you might be a little bit of a perfectionist. You are autonomous, you like to function independently, and you really enjoy that personal connection with participants and knowing that you're helping people, this would be a good job for you. What we're really looking for in a research team member is we are looking for someone that, you know, loves science, is interested in helping people and helping us answer questions that may not benefit people today, but help them down the long run, and are interested in making research their career. The future of clinical research is bright. There will always be more research questions to answer in order to continue to improve the health of people. There's a lot of job opportunities and opportunities for career advancement in clinical trials. We have people that we consider research assistants. Those are the people that are actually directly working with the participants and collecting data and information. We also have project managers who are staff that operationalize the trial. So they assist with scheduling, they assist with staffing, they know the protocol in and out. They also do some budgeting pieces as well. And then we have higher people such as registered nurses and physicians that also work on the trial and actually provide clinical care to our patients. The Foundations of Clinical Research at Portland Community College is a great way to start your career in clinical research studies or perhaps transition from something else that you're currently doing.